man gets the job done.
Belt. Now they don't have any leverage.
Witnesses say Spider-Man used precision timing to stop the car without risking bystanders' lives.
Bad's going down. Just so you know, this is awkward for me, too.
Hey,
kids are never gonna believe this.
The shaken victim said, "If Spider-Man hadn't been there, I don't know what would have happened."
Spider-Man! All my friends are on your side!
He's awesome. Sometimes I'm extra awesome. No.
Spidey. Spider-Man protects us.
Jonah Jameson and I could be friends if we just understood each other better. Nah. Sweet.
Spider-Man!
Much better.
Hey.
Sweet. Buckle up. Fasten your seatbelts! I'm ashamed to show my face. Oh wait, I don't. Under a mask. What makes someone decide to be a henchman? Low self-esteem?
May be armed.
I'll show you who's scared.
You're being paranoid.
Huh?
Anyway, I don't go for big girls.
I webbed your nostrils open so you...
You're not so scary in person.
Did your mom tell you you could be anything you want? Because she was wrong.
Booyah! You're my kind of guy.
I might just have a future at this. I almost feel like a bully.
Neighborhood residents thanked Spider-Man for cleaning up their community, calling him, quote, one of us.
That's what I'm talking about. Really. I almost died just then. Of boredom.
Spider-Man showed once again.
Time for alternative transportation. Take that. Not sure what I was aiming at there. Costume made my butt look big. Somebody would tell me, right? This just in, webs need something to stick to. Thank you.